As everyone knows, today, November 25, 2022, is a big celebration and meeting the day for every teacher, educator, and mentor in all across Indonesia. Why today is so meaningful to them? Because this day exists to remind us, the student, the learners, and the person who are always aiming for knowledge. Of the amazing person who taught us so many useful yet amazing things we have been known for, which is, yes, our teacher. So, as you guys know, the highlight of today's event is interstates, right? But before I go straight to my speech, I would like to ask you one question. What is the meaning of teachers to you? Are they just someone in school to teach us a lot of subjects? Math, science, sport, art, or anything you need? Or maybe they are someone who just gives us a lot of homework?
Well,
somehow, yeah, maybe that was true. But guys, trust me, they are more than that. Our teacher is more than me. For me, personally, they are such an amazing people. They show us how to behave, how to see which things are good or not. And most important is they help us grow into the person we are today. A person like what? A person with knowledge and manners. An educated person and even a successful person. And you see? You see how powerful is that, right?
Yes.
And also, you can realize that we can speak properly every day. With our friends, because we are told by them a lot of words, a lot of vocabularies. And we also can have a lot of those stressing and difficult numbers because they told us how to think logically and how to deal with problems. And also, we know how to have a good manner because they patiently correct us with our mistakes that we have done before, and made it out so that we won't repeat it in the future. Guys, believe me, they really want us to be a better person. And all of the efforts that they have given to us are the things we can pay with energy. Why? Is it so expensive that we can even pay? Well, they will not really leave their school and family. And here, they spend it all days by day, sacrificing their time, their energy, even their mind, just to bring us new things to learn. And so, what can we do for them? It's simple. The answer is appreciate them with thank you and success. I know I've made a time mistake, but the thing is I want to say that teachers is not only the person in school who taught us a lot of subjects, but they also could be our family. Our dad, our mom, our brother, sister, or maybe even our friends. But whoever they are, as long as they teach you something and you learn, trust me, they are a great teacher. So, thank you for your attention from
Tanggal 28.